and he sends me this message, and it says, guess who is on the 30K plan? This is from our WhatsApp. And I sent him a little sticker. And he says here, this is what it's all about, guys. He says, you have single-handedly changed my life. You were like catching the lottery. I want you to explain to these guys what Cash FX has done for you and your family.
You know, Justin, I don't know where I would be, really, you know, because the $300 I took was, I was asking myself, can I afford to spend this? At the time, it was 4,500 last year. Can I afford to spend this 4,500? And then I asked myself, can I afford not to spend this 4,500? Because while you was talking to me, you guys remember when I saw this, half of the stuff that you're seeing tonight was not even there because we were pre-launch. And I got all of Justin because I was watching a couple of YouTube guys talking about this extraordinary AI technology that's being launched. And I got a hold of Justin on Facebook and I told him straight, Justin, I know nothing about Forex. I don't know how it works, but I want to be part of that industry. Can you hook a brother up? Justin said, okay, fine, Shane, let's get on a Zoom call. I'll get you all the details. Within 30 seconds, I told him I'm in. 30 seconds. So all the guests on this call, you shouldn't even go back to say, I want to think about it. I told him same time I'm in. And I gave him my commitment. I started with $300. I've made over about 1.2 million rand. If you're South African on this call, 1.2 million, close to 1.5 million rand.
First year in the business.
Yeah, first year. Well, it was way before Feb that I hit my first million. But why I'm saying this to you is because this business works, the system works. But people don't. And 80% of this business, it's up here. 20% is manual. 20% is getting onto the Zoom calls. If you get your mindset right, and guys, I have no education. I just finished school. I did not study. I did not go to a college, nothing. But I'm self-taught in terms of business, in terms of looking out, in terms of looking at what people have, copying what they have, because if they have, you know what I want, and if I copy them, I will get that too. And I did exactly what Justin and Luigi asked me to do. And when I got on that call on that first day, Justin told me, Shane, in 90 days, I would like to set foot on South African soil for the first time. And you know what? On the 8th of November, the company launched. On the 9th, he calls me up and says, Shane, guess what? My flight is booked. I'm coming down to South Africa. So true to his word. So you're not just talking about a bunch of guys. For those of you in the Zoom call for the first time, saying that these guys are speaking about commitment, etc. I am telling you that this guy left his comfort zone in America and Canada. Luigi was in Canada. They both flew down to Durban to help me. At that time, there was not even 60 or 70 people in the business. Today, I'm proud to say we have over 1,900 people in my team. Wow. And you know, I'm so grateful to my team. People like on the call today, we've got Jeremy on the call. I mean, Jeremy is doing some huge things. We've got Bina. We've got a whole list of people that's on the call today. But I want to leave a message to you guys out there. If you think you can't do this, then you are right. And if you say you can do this, you're also right. You got to choose. At that point when I spoke to Justin, I had to choose. And I'm telling you now that my team, every single one of them are winning. And we want you to be part of this growth as well. Remember, we're only getting started. We're just in formulation stage, guys. We've got a long, long way to go. And if you take one step to us, to the person who invited you to the call, you take one step towards them, they will take 10 steps to you. Right. And you should be grateful that you're on this call, that that person took the time out to invite you to have a look at this. Because I promise you, 6 months from now, if you listen to what your mentor is telling you, or Justin or Luigi, you would get what these guys are getting here. So Justin, I want to thank you from the bottom of my heart. You know, COVID in South Africa, the guys are losing jobs like you could never believe, but we have this lifeline and we have 100,000 families to save. And thank you for the support, Luigi. Thank you so much. And I'm so excited about, I just upgraded now to a $30,000 contract. South African rands, it was 181,000 rand. Just like that, upgraded.
Copy the right cat, baby.
popping the right can. So thank you guys. God bless you. And to everybody on this call, please stay blessed and stay safe during this time. Thanks, guys. Thank
you for sharing, man.
Listen,
real simple, you guys. Real simple. Success leaves clues. You got a bunch of clues today. Now all you have to do is get back to the person that invited you and literally get started.